This episode is supported by Hims. The term blue balls describes the physical and mental frustration from prolonged periods of sexual arousal without an orgasm. But is it even real? And if so, what actually happens? Whenever you're sexually aroused, your body experiences a lot of physiological changes. In men, the arteries of the penis and testicles dilate, meaning more oxygenated blood flows through them. At the same time, veins constrict, preventing deoxygenated blood from leaving. This increase in blood flow and pressure results in an erection, but what you may not realize is that the testicles expand up to twice their regular size. Yep, that's right, the balls grow. Now, a common misconception is that deoxygenated blood is blue, but it's actually a dark red color. Veins often appear greenish-blue on your arms due to the skin above them, because red light has a longer wavelength than blue light, and as a result can be absorbed deeper into the skin. Blue light, on the other hand, ends up being reflected before it's absorbed by deeper veins, making your blood appear blue. When it comes to your balls, since more red light is being absorbed, the veins here can appear blue as well. And if arousal is prolonged, the deoxygenated blood builds up in the testicles, creating more of a blue tinge. But it's not just a condition that men experience, as blood rushes to the vagina during sexual arousal too. The increased blood flow to the vaginal wall, clitoris, and labia results in the analogous condition sometimes called blue vulva. The good news is that relief can be right around the corner. It can be easily alleviated through an orgasm or by just decreasing sexual arousal with no lasting side effects or damage. It's also been suggested that applying an ice pack can relieve some pain if you want to go that route. Essentially, blue balls and blue vulva can happen to all of us. It's a legitimate physiological response from prolonged sexual arousal. However, it's easy to turn off this unusual color by getting your mind out of the gutter, or just masturbating.
We want to thank the company Hims for sponsoring this video. It's not weird for men to deal with issues with their penis or their skin or hair loss.
Hims helps. By using confidential interactions with real doctors, they will personalize recommendations for you using prescription and non-prescription drugs in order to give you the best care. Also, they ship you generic equivalents to expensive drugs in order to keep the cost way down.
Hair loss affects 66% of men before the age of 35. We are both turning 30 this year and it has, yes, already started for us. Hims offers a trusted place where you can get confidential, legit medical treatments for these somewhat sensitive issues. Support our show by visiting forhims.com/asaphair to get a virtual visit with a doctor and this comprehensive hair kit for only $5.
Make sure you subscribe and we will see you next Thursday for another science video. See ya.